Welcome to SyS Mandarin. SyS Mandarin stands for Systematic Learning of Mandarin Chinese. In today's video, we are going to talk about a Chinese story called 孔融让梨. 孔融让梨. 孔融 gave away bigger pears. I'm going to explain this story sentence by sentence first. Then, I'm going to read this story at normal speed.Let's get started. 好，那我们就开始吧。孔融让梨。孔融小时候家里有五个哥哥，一个弟弟。When Kongrong was young, he had five older brothers and a younger brother. 有一天家里吃梨，梨，梨。Means pears. 有一天 one day, 家里吃梨 they were eating pears. 一盘梨子放在大家面前 A plate of pears was put on the table. 哥哥让弟弟先拿拿拿 means to take. The older brothers let the younger brother to take first. 你猜孔融拿了一个什么样的梨？你猜，猜，猜 means to guess. 你猜，他猜，我猜。好，你猜 ，you guess， 孔融拿了一个什么样的梨 ？So you guess which pear.Did he take? 他不挑好的。挑，挑 means to choose. 他不挑好的，不捡大的。捡，捡 means to pick up. 只拿了一个最小的。他不挑好的。He didn't choose the good ones. 不捡大的。Didn't pick up the bigger ones. 只拿了一个最小的。只 means only. Only took the smallest one. 爸爸看见了，心里很高兴。His father saw, 心里很高兴。He was very happy. 别看这孩子才四岁，还真懂事。别看。别看 means in spite of. 别看这孩子才四岁，还真懂事。懂事 means thoughtful, polite, considerate. 别看这孩子才四岁，还真懂事。For a kid that is four, he's very considerate. 就故意问孔融，故意，故意。故意 means intentionally. So his father purposely asked 孔融，这么多的梨，又让你先拿，你为什么不拿大的，只拿一个最小的呢？ Why did you take the smallest one when there are many big ones? 孔融回答说，回答 to answer.So, 孔融 answered, 我年纪小，年纪，年纪 means age. 我年纪小 it means I'm young. 年纪大，年纪大 means I'm old. 我年纪小，应该拿个最小的。应该，应该 means should.I should take the smallest one. 大的留给哥哥吃。留，留，留 means to set aside for. I should give the bigger ones to older brothers. 父亲又问他，你还有个弟弟，弟弟不是比你还要小吗？ So his father asked him,You also have a younger brother. Shouldn't your younger brother take the smallest one? 孔融说，我比弟弟大。I'm older than my younger brother. I'm the bigger brother. 我应该把大的留给弟弟吃。I should give the bigger ones to my younger brother. 你看，孔融讲得多好啊。You see how well 孔融 said. 父亲听了，哈哈大笑。His father heard it and then laughed. 好孩子，好孩子，真是一个好孩子。Good kid. 孔融四岁，知道让梨，上让哥哥，下让弟弟，大家都很称赞他。孔融 was only 4 years old. He knew he should give away bigger pears. He gave big pears to older brothers and also to the younger brother. 大家都很称赞他。称赞，称赞 means to praise. People all praised him.Okay, so that is the story. I'm going to read this story at normal speed. 孔融让梨。孔融小时候家里有五个哥哥，一个弟弟。有一天，家里吃梨，一盘梨子放在大家面前。哥哥让弟弟先拿。你猜，孔融拿了一个什么样的梨？他不挑好的，不捡大的。只拿了一个最小的。爸爸看见了，心里很高兴。别看这孩子才四岁，还真懂事，就故意问孔融：这么多的梨，又让你先拿，你为什么不拿大的，只拿一个最小的呢？孔融回答说：我年纪小，应该拿个最小的，大的留给哥哥吃。父亲又问他，你还有个弟弟，弟弟不是比你还要小吗？孔融说，我比弟弟大，我是哥哥，我应该把大的留给弟弟吃。你看，孔融讲得多好啊。孔融四岁，知道让梨，上让哥哥，下让弟弟，大家都很称赞他。Okay, so that is the story. 孔融真的是一个非常懂事的孩子。I hope that you understand this story better. Please like it and subscribe to our channel. 好，谢谢，我们下次再见。See you next time.